Most people draw back from the idea of online learning. We automatically say, it's too hard, I wouldn't be able to understand it by myself, I'm a visual learner. We automatically assume the worst before we actually try it. But once you put aside your pride and actually try it, you'll see that it's easier and perhaps even better than being in a classroom. When online learning, you can work at your own pace and you don't have to worry about the teacher telling you what to do and when to do it. You can also take breaks as needed and work around your own schedule. When in a classroom with a lot of people, it can limit you from understanding the lesson. You have so many distractions around you that causes you not to pay attention. This is one of the reasons why I think online learning is better. You have no distractions and you can take your time and focus on your work much easier. When online learning, you can work at your own pace and take your time to fully grasp and understand the concepts. You can take breaks when you want, and you can work around your own schedule or create your own schedule around your online classes. That way you don't have to follow nobody else's schedules. I believe that online learning is better. Like I've said before, you can work at your own pace, take breaks as needed, and it's a better focus. I think that it's much easier and you can work around your own schedule, but you never know until you actually try it.